Oh. Oh, that hurts.
You'd be worried if it didn't.
Oh, I didn't think this was part of it. I thought you just had to train hard and not eat crisps.
Yeah, me neither. And I got into physio after my injury. Before that, it was all about the running.
Yeah, I'm sorry you can't do that anymore.
It's all right. You can run for me.
Oh, thanks. Pressure.
Well, you seem to be able to cope with that well enough.
Oh, very funny.
I don't miss the pressure. I dream that I was running the race the night before, every time.
I know what you mean. In my dreams, I just run faster and faster and all gets a bit blurry.
Why are you running?
I don't know. Maybe I'm trying to get somewhere better.
Do you know where that is?
I thought this is a physical. I didn't ask for therapy.
Oh, well, that'll get for free. All done.
Great, thank you.
This place isn't all that bad, you know. You just gotta give someone else a chance.
What, like you mean?
I'm here for my rubdown, doctor. But I can wait outside. Or watch. No, I'm joking, I'll wait.